Hi guys, how are we doing today? Welcome back to the Joy of Resin. So today we are finishing up the orb that we started with the honeybees, bumblebees, bees. But I can already see that there's a bunch of voids down here along the sides, so I want to try to get rid of those. So what I'm going to do is take these thick skewers, stick them down along the side. It'll give me room to get resin down there. And then I can release those and continue. So, start off. Two, squish the air up. Four. Okay. The moss and flower layers always end up with a lot of voids because it's just so hard for the resin to get all the way down in there. So we just make sure it's nice and squished, give it a chance to bleed down into the pockets. Fill it all the way up. Okay, there we go. Come on, you little bastards, release. Spritz, and off to the heat she goes. Okay, now for the main event, I'm going to do another dragon because I like dragons. Okay, so I want to, I've already painted this guy. I want to get all these eyes. Can you guys? It looks like you can see the eyes. Yeah, okay. All right, am I on camera? Okay, move this up a little bit. Want to get the eyes along the moon, kind of the same thing I did with the turtle. But I also want to get this blue, which is a mix of mica and glow-in-the-dark powder, in the wing and dragon area without there being much bleed through, which is going to be tricky. Only going to be able to fill this up partway, of course, and then I will fill in the rest with a dark background on my next pour, so... Start over here with some of this blue for the wings. Just a little bit, and then a little bit through the dragon itself. Go for the clear for the rest of it. Now, there is going to be some bleed through on the colors. That just can't be avoided when you're pouring clear and a color at the same time. Man, I'm going to have a lot more left over than I thought. So, that's why I went with a lighter color. But for now, we're just going to put in these eyes. Pouring very gently so that I don't just wash everything away. Back to the blue. Just a little stripe. Okay, all right. That'll work for that. find something to do with the rest of that. Okay, gods know I've been making enough kitties lately, so let's do something else. I'm looking. Oh. Nah. No. Mushroom? Mushroom. Mushroom works. Okay, let's embellish this just a little bit. Okay, that'll work. Clean up my mess. Okay. And just swipe this real quick. Alright. Spritz. And pour. Looks like I got it nice and full. Still got a little bit of clear left. Blessed be. Something to do with just clear. No. Grumble, grumble. Okay. Tell you what I'm going to do. I do have a plan to make a snowscape soon, so having a little snowy mountain range would not be amiss. Please be enough. Don't want to have to make another one of these. Yes, thank you. Okie dokie. That is it for tonight. Everything has been spritzed. Time to clean up and relax for the rest of the night. So, thank you guys for joining me. We'll see y'all later.